floor here, what he likes to do. Well, this young man has showed himself well in the Gopher singlet.
He gets the riding time point, so it's a 5-2 final. Roman Bravo Young, now a three-time Big Ten champion, he'll look for national title number 3 in Tulsa. We're going to miss these guys in the Big Ten.